Call me Ishmael. I go to sea as a simple sailor, right before the mast, plumb down into the forecastle, aloft there to the royal masthead. I am tormented with an everlasting itch for things remote. I love to sail forbidden seas and land on barbarous coasts. For these reasons, the whaling voyage was welcome. The great floodgates of the wonder world swung open. There floated in my inmost soul endless processions of the whale, and one grand hooded phantom, like a snowy hill in the sky.
Kuipeg's father was a high chief, a king, his uncle a high priest. There was excellent blood in his veins, royal stuff. It was quite plain that he must be some abominable savage, but Kuipeg was a creature in the transitory state, neither caterpillar nor butterfly. Savage though he was, and hideously marred about the face, his countenance yet had something in it, Through all his unearthly tattooings and in his large, deep eyes, fiery black and gold, there seemed tokens of a spirit that would dare a thousand devils.
Thank you.
foreboding shivers ran over me. Captain Ahab stood on his quarterdeck. So powerfully did the whole grim aspect of Ahab affect me that for the first few moments I hardly noticed the barbaric white leg upon which he partly stood. Bedraggled with trailing ropes and harpoons and lances, Moby Dick seemed possessed by all the angels that fell from heaven. Retribution, swift vengeance, eternal malice were in his whole aspect. The birds, they marked the spot. The whale, up helm, oh all ye sweet powers of air, he turns to meet us. My God, stand by me now.
Thank you. Thank you.